Welcome back to Dead Space, the finale. Really?
Probably not. I suck.
Well, I mean, technically, if you died, it'd be your...
Thanks.
Until you respond.
I thought you said respond, as in like, hey, you spawned, and not respawn.
No.
Respawn.
Yeah.
Oh. I was like, how can I respond if I'm dead?
You can be a ghosty. Knew that.
Oh, you're such a deep. Okay. It was you guys. I'm gonna die. I use stasis. Oh no. Oh no. How do I not have any ammo again?
Probably the ammo you spent shooting a glass case. You're gonna just have to stasis him and then melee his butt. Make sure you refill stasis, just in case I have to do that, if I've got no ammo.
Well. The no ammo struggle is... And the going the wrong way struggle is...
Maybe these things...
And there's still one. Why? Whatever. Bye.
Bye.
Bye bye now. Bye bye.
Do we want to go to that workbench? Because we've got 4 power nodes.
Randy, okay? Oh. Wait, is there a store?
Yes.
Oh, okay, the store. Store.
How much do you buy? I was gonna count, but then you're like,
No, there's like 2.
Flushing all air vents.
There we go.
Storing nitrogen and oxygen levels.
Yeah.
Storage lockdown lifted.
Thank you. Everything's awesome.
Bronze.
Oh, I don't like this. It's big door.
Probably it's a vault.
Big boss. Oh.
It's a harmless hallway. Ooh. What could go wrong?
Hydroponics log, this is Dr. Cross. It's hard for me to believe what I'm seeing here. This is crazy. Absolutely crazy. I'm going to the mining deck. I hear that's where survivors are gathering. Jacob. I'll wait for you there.
This effect? Oh.
Unknown antigen injected into the filtration system.
Oh. Da, bitch, da.
Is that popcorn?
No.
Da, bitch. Like, that does look like it.
I'm telling you. You found the outer space wall.
Strong enough. Still alive. Get in there and kill it before it contaminates the entire...
What?
Have fun!
What's still alive?
Not
Randy?
The goopy thingy.
Entering zero gravity.
Shit. Oh, this is so annoying.
Oh,
Ow. I'll try, but this is something probably more for you. Oh shit.
Apparently me. So, do I have to use those fire thingies?
No, but...
It helps?
I think that's just in case you run out of ammo. Which I knew I probably was gonna do.
He's nice. So nice.
So nasty.
Entering zero gravity.
Oh.
Or what? Fire? Never mind. How did you guys let this thing grow? Like, had to be a point where it was, you know, very small, and you guys just let it congeal. Hey, yeah! One more. This one's probably a bitch. Actually, I think there's another one after this. Ooh, and they gave you a health pack. How nice are they? Probably gonna need one soon.
I actually didn't know if I picked it up or not.
Ooh, that was close. That was very close. You're gonna fucking have to, like... Alright, heal. Another one. The main one. The anus.
Ew.
Here comes the poop. Don't you love playing volleyball with it? Like, it's so fun.
I'm trying really, really hard to focus here. So I'm sorry if I'm not doing as much commentary as I'd like.
Oh, and here they come again. It kind of looks like Groot. And he's a Groot. Aha, you get it? Whoa, it's all red. Nice. Probably have some lying around.
I'm out. Come on, get up.
Nice.
I need more ammo. Just ran out of ammo as well.
Wow. Exterminator.
Yeah, I have nothing.
A storyteller and an exterminator.
Isaac.
There?
You did it.
Yep, there's something.
Hammond, do you read? Oxygen levels are returning to normal. Damn it. He's gone again. No sign of his rig anywhere. It's up to us now. I've got a plan to get off this ship. I've located an SOS beacon on the mining deck. If you can get down there and activate it, we might be able to send a distress call.
Why didn't we do this to begin with?
I don't know how much longer the door will hold.
Okay. Here you go.
Oh, thank you, Med.
Exiting zero gravity.
All right, running.
No,
running.
No.
It's not.
Well, we have med packs. I just.
Sorry. Is that they're not gonna heal us? You know that.
Yeah. No, I know.
Oh, okay.
I just hadn't used it because I was like trying to find stuff while she was talking.
I thought you were saving it.
I don't know how much ammo you have though. Just as a heads up.
Oh.
So you might want to buy a little extra. Nope, to your right.
I know. Okay. It's like as soon as I went that way, I was like, oh.
Okay.
And do some other sh-
that's he was right
up.
Here. Where did he go?
He's a rebel.
Did you just...
Remember that thing turned on and it scared us?
It's like, watering the garden. What the hell?
It's so scary, water!
So spooked.
So, it's like a tomato that's very bad. It's like a tomato that's very bad. It's like the Yu-Gi-Oh card, Mystic.
Uh-huh.
How about go through the... Oh yeah, that's the bathroom. Time to leave.
Alright, looks like we're ending chapter 6.
Hell yes.
Hopefully you'll join us with our next adventures on chapter 7.
Yeah, maybe some chapter 8 action.
You know, if you feel like it. But we'll see you in the next episode.